a lot of people that was raised on Fleming, they resided the Fifth Ward. So, you know, they come together and made it, you know, hey man, you know, this 7 Ward. You know, a lot of people used to laugh at it, man, all the wards close to downtown. There ain't no 7 Ward and all this here. Yeah, we 7 Ward. You know, we made our own name.
That wasn't from around here. You gotta understand, like, this motherfucker here consisted of like 7 different neighborhoods, and that's why we call it 7 Ward. So at least 5th Ward, 3rd Ward, Greens Point, shit, South Side, North Side, Clinton Park, everywhere. You know what I'm saying? So you had like 7 different neighborhoods, so that's why we start calling it 7 Ward. But a nigga named Alton Howard, he the nigga who started calling this motherfucker 7 Ward. That's how 7 Ward got the name. You know what I'm saying? I got a picture with us standing in Coolwood on the green thing, me holding up the 7. You know what I'm saying?